Kevin Durant returns after missing the last two games with an ankle injury for the Golden State Warriors. Also returning tonight, Andrew Bogut, making his return to the Warriors. He last played with the team in the 2016 NBA Finals. He played with the Sydney Kings in Australia's NBL this year. There he is, getting the jam plus the foul off the dish from Steph. It's like old times. Bogut finished with 7 points and seven rebounds in 19 minutes of action. Under 7 seconds left in the quarter. Rudy Gay driving and laying this one in for the Spurs. On the other end, Steph Curry just heaves the ball. And yeah, it's Steph Curry, so of course it goes in. A three-quarter court buzzer beater for Steph Curry. He had 25 points, 8 assists, 7 rebounds, but really not his night shooting the basketball. Kevin Durant makes the pull-up jumper. He was a little more efficient than Curry. 36-33, Golden State in front. The Spurs go on a run. DeMar DeRozan makes the fadeaway here. Tough shot, but he gets it to go. Then DeRozan misses, but LaMarcus Aldridge gets the put-back stuff. Then DeRozan gets inside, makes the floater, plus the foul. And San Antonio, after the made free throw, up by 12. They led by 11 at the break. Into the third quarter we go. Derek White, alley-oop to LaMarcus Aldridge for the jam. Aldridge, 23 points, 13 rebounds. San Antonio by 10. Steph Curry now responding, making the three-pointer off the dribble. He was 6 of 18 from distance in the game, but that was one of the good 6 ones. Steph Curry leading the break. Finds Draymond Green to Sean Livingston for the stuff. And San Antonio's lead is down to 2. But Davis Bertans helping the cause in the fourth quarter, making the fadeaway plus the foul. That's a one-footed fadeaway. Beautifully done. He'd missed the free throw, though. San Antonio up by 8. Shot clock winding down. DeMar DeRozan makes the sidestep jumper. 104-95, San Antonio with the lead. Now Draymond Green to Kevin Durant for the dunk plus the foul. Durant finished with 24 points, 5 rebounds. He'd make the free throw. San Antonio's lead late down to just 4 points. Shot clock winding down, though. DeMar DeRozan working on Klay Thompson. And it's DeRozan spinning and making the impossible shot here. 26 points, 9 rebounds, 8 assists. San Antonio goes up by 6. They go on to win it by 6. Your final score, 111-105.